Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a process video, and this is actually for my December daily album cover. And I decided to use the Sugar Plum paper pad from My Mind's Eye for my cover this year. I also decided to make my December daily into a mini album instead of a bigger scrapbook album, only because I do not have a printer at home, but I do have a Polaroid Zip, and it does print out smaller pictures, so I thought this size would be perfect for my December daily. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you have any questions, leave them down below. And as always, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye everyone!